Pre-show rituals are, I have to stretch, and the older I get, the longer I have to do that. I just don't want to, you know, pull a hammy or anything. Vocal warm-ups, and we always manage to get a high five in before we take the stage, so.
Yeah, I usually just warm up and do these, you know, same warm-up routines I always do every single day. It's just like going singles, doubles, triplets, paradiddles.
It's my favorite thing.
Yeah, and sometimes if we're trapped in a small green room like this, I have nowhere to go to do it, but he knows it's essential. So I have to do that.
It's a necessary evil.
Yeah, and then I warm up my vocals, and then, you know, stretch out my neck and everything else.
Yep.
And that's pretty much it.
We like to have about, you know, 10 minutes of alone time before we go up on stage.
Just to get in the zone.
Get in the right headspace. Yeah. But music-wise, I made a playlist that... you know, it's blaring out in front of the house for everybody, and we can usually hear that, so.